Adventist University is proud to present this special holiday programming featuring the talents of Central Florida students. Please enjoy Sounds of the Season.
Welcome to the 7th annual News 6 Holiday Concert at Lake Eola Park, featuring the Florida Symphony Youth Orchestra and benefiting the Salvation Army's Angel Tree Program. I, again, am News 6 anchor Lisa Bell. We are so happy to be here tonight. Again, isn't it just great out here? We could not ask for better weather. And what better way to get us into the holiday spirit than be right next to this gorgeous Christmas tree and, of course, hear the great sounds from all of these talented musicians. We are so happy that you all came out here tonight. It is my extreme pleasure to introduce you now to the Overture Strings Orchestra under the direction of Miss Sarah Morrison. Enjoy.
Swing old Santa round and round through the snow, and here we go. Swing him near and swing him far. Thank you.
WKMG is pleased to broadcast this wonderful holiday concert for all of you. We hope you enjoy this beautiful music from some very talented Central Florida musicians. On behalf of everyone from News 6, we wish you and your family a very Merry Christmas.
After graduating from ADU with an Associate's of Science in Cardiovascular Ultrasound, I got a job right away at Florida Hospital, and now I'm the owner of my own diagnostic imaging center where we save lives by detecting heart defects.
Here at ADU, we not only teach clinical skills, we nurture our students to be leaders in the healthcare industry. That's the ADU advantage.
Because of the advanced skills I gained at ADU, I knew I had the right start to a healthy career.
Adventist University. Your healthy career starts here. Discover more at adu.edu.
I'm Major Ted Morris, Orlando Area Commander for the Salvation Army. We are honored to partner with News 6 on this special event. The Salvation Army is committed to doing the most good during the holidays and year-round. So on behalf of all of our staff and volunteers, we wish you a blessed Christmas.